Hello guys, welcome back to my video, and today I'm going to show you how to get 7 Chipotle items in Roblox Chipotle Burrito Builder Advanced. So let's get started. So in order to get the 7 Chipotle items in this game right here, so what you want to do, you want to join this game. So I will put the game link down to the description so you guys can join as well. But pretty much what you want to do in order to get these 7 Chipotle items in this game right here, so what you want to do, you want to join this game, you should be spawning right here, and you want to enter this building. It's pretty much show you the arrows in this way, but pretty much you go talk to this guy right here. It's pretty much saying some Chipotle burrito, something like that. But anyways, once you talk to him finish, you just need to wear a uniform. So we can only wear this uniform because these are, you know, you need pay some in-game credits right here. So in order to wear some other these classic uniform right here, so we can only wear the classic uniform right here, which is over here. But pretty much what you want to do is wear your uniform, and then you want to talk to this guy again. And what you want to do is talk to this guy, and you should be starting the game right here. So this is the game. You can only get these as 7 accessories right here. So pretty much a bill burrito, every customer has go to burrito order, drag and drop their correct ingredients before the tutorials at the end of the line right here. And roll the burrito, use the correct arrows, roll each burrito before the time runs out. Pretty much is left and right up right here, arrows, or you can use A, W, D right here. And earn burrito bucks and use your burrito bucks to purchase an in-game item right here. And this is all the in-game items right here. So pretty much you want to get these all accessories right here. So there is the total right here. So you need to make a burrito 35 times in the row in order to get these all 5 of these. So there is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, and until the last item right here is 35. So you can play 2 times if you want to, or you can just, you know, just play for like one shot of each one right here. So pretty much in order to play this, I will show you in this video as well. But pretty much what you want to do, click on play, and it will show you this right here. So the customer will be coming in right here and order some things right here. So pretty much you want to drag the ingredients what the customer wanted, and pretty much it will say a little bit more right here or something like that, or order right here. So this one is ADW right here, or use your arrow key to wrap around the burrito right here. But just one more time right here. So pretty much what you want to do, just make the burrito just right here. So the image is going to be a little bit hard to see right here because it will take you some time. But pretty much what you want to do, you need to make a burrito 35 times in order to complete all the items right here. So pretty much what you want to do is just grab these ingredients for the customer wanted. It's okay if you grab the wrong one, and it's okay if you follow the wrong one if you done. But once you're done right here, so pretty much you can exit the burrito builder right here. Click on the icon, it will say game over right here, and you can see your progress right here. So your goal is to get 35 burrito in May right here. So I already completed this because I want to make this video a short because for you guys right here, because I don't want you guys to, you know, wait me making 35 burritos right here. But pretty much until the total 10 of burritos, it will speed up to 50, and it will speed up to next one, and the next one, next one, and pretty much it will speed up a bit, basically like make it harder for you to make the item right here. But pretty much what you want to do, you need to collect total of 35 in order to complete all the items in this game right here. So pretty much what you want to do now is you need to press next right here. It will say good work right here. Remember, you can keep track of free exclusive virtual items you unlock by clicking the button right here. So pretty much what this guy says, go to the clothing right here, and you should see over here. So before you cannot click right here, but now you can claim all these items. So if I claim the t-shirt, which means it will give me the badge right award right here. So there we go, badge award. The next one is going to be the doodle bandana right here, and we got the pepper choker right here. It's pretty much like the a Chipotle logo with the necklace right here. We got the spoon sage right here, so we can collect this right here. So here we go, we got the badge as well, and we got the cheese 14 times hell or something like that. I cannot read because it's so words right here. And we got the full funny pack right here, so we can claim this, and we should get a badge award for this one. And the last item is going to be the grandma's right here, so items right here, so we just going to claim this. So yeah, so that's pretty much it on how to get all these 7 accessories right here in Roblox Chipotle Burrito Builder at the frame right here. So yeah, so that's pretty much it. So yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also comment down below what you think about this Burrito Chipotle Builder at the vent right here. So yeah, so comment down below on that. So yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.